Hello, everyone, and welcome back to TCAST. You're here with Alexander McCaig and Jason Rigby, your co-hosts, Chief Executive Officer and Chief Conscious Marketing Officer of TARTLE and TARTLE Marketplace Technologies. Jason, we're introducing a new initiative here, and we think it would be tremendously beneficial to many researchers in the AI or data science field, universities and everything of the sort. What are we calling this?
TARTLE AI and Data Science Research Grant Program.
Perfect. You know, the genesis of this, before we dive in, was that there's a huge growth in the amount of people pushing into AI, doing data science research, trying to understand complex systems of society or behaviors or, I don't know, whatever it is, you name it, how you want to train a model, understand risk, doesn't matter. But there's so many beautiful, bright minds out there that don't have access to proprietary data sets. Data sets unique and bespoke to problems that they are trying to solve, and they certainly don't have enough statistical mass or volume to give them the proper, you know, training inputs required to get these models to something that are truly robust. Okay, whatever it might be for the research papers that you're doing or creating. So we were like, well, what can we do? If you're a student or a researcher, you don't got any money, because you're like a career academic. And access to these data systems that are available and are free, everybody's using them. So it's like I'm trying to create something new out of something that everybody, it's like, I mean, soup is soup, mm-hmm. right? No matter yes. what you do, it's still soup. So if you want something novel and proprietary, we wanted to offer some sort of avenue for these individuals, these researchers, you know, to say, hey, there's something I need to know. There's something I want to publish on. There's something I want to train as a model, and I need good, ethically sourced, efficient data to feed into it that's already structured, ready to go, and it's unique to what I need. It's not something that everybody else is using some sort of, what's the term for like every, some sort of like incestual.
Yeah. Pool, yeah. Right. You're having in AI data sets now.
Right.
They have a name for it. They have a different name for it, but it's like,
what's the word escaping me?
I have it right on the tip of my tongue.
We've used it.
Not euphemism.
No, we've used it a bunch of times.
Something like that. But it's like, yeah, it's like using the same thing over and over again, and everybody's using those same data sets. And
yeah.
then, you know, but insanity is what? Doing the same thing over and over again, expecting different results.
Well, it's the same shit data going in, you get shit data going out. So now, here's what we want to get to. With this program, Jason, let's open it up a little bit and let's talk about how researchers or programmers and data scientists, teachers, universities, or students have the ability to get access to this program and what the benefits are.
Yeah, I want to talk about why first. I think the why is important. Number one is security and ethical foundation. Mm-hmm. Our platform, our marketplace architecture is rooted in equality, privacy, and global inclusivity. This is complemented by our unwavering commitment to transparency and the implementation of world-class cryptographic security protocols that safeguard every data sharing transaction. So talk to me a little bit about equality, privacy, inclusivity when it comes to data.
Sure. Let's make it really easy here for you. When TARTLE Marketplace technologies are used and companies source data through TARTLE, you're not sourcing it from TARTLE. You're sourcing it from the sole owners of that information, people, consumers, or businesses on the other side. And they get to rightfully choose when they want to share that and if they want to share it. And the consent comes with it at the same time. And they are essentially sharing those keys to you, which you can then see and decrypt that information, read it, and use it in the fashion you are choosing to use it for. But the balanced transaction is key here. And the fact that people are incentivized to share, they know why they're sharing, where it's going, to whom, and when, and how much of it. And mm-hmm. nobody else does that anywhere. And so there's not some centralized authority like TARTLE. It's like, no, but the bridge between the data from the creators to the people who are doing the research or training
right.
the models.
Yeah, I love that. And the mission is that we want to grant participants access to ethically sourced, cutting edge, encrypted zero and first party data, and offer extensive training on managing clean data, especially clean data sets meticulously created to be devoid of bias, errors, and distortion. Clean data.
Yeah, clean data, right? So everything we're trying to do here is deliver something that has structure. It's ready to ingest, ready to train models, ready to be used in papers for analysis. And it's coming directly from people in bite-sized amounts or very large amounts, right? It's obviously cryptographically secure because it comes out of someone's data vault and they're sharing a copy of this information to you. That's a key goal here. And when we can do that, you find those level of ethics. So when you're writing these papers, you can feel good that the data was not stolen, that it benefited a human being or a data creator on the other side, and you get something proprietary. So it truly makes your research novel. Mm-hmm. It truly makes what you're creating proprietary and not just some reused data soup that we've seen over and over and over again. That's not adding any tangible value.
Yeah, and I think this would be important when you're doing a research paper, whether you're wanting to find out in a underdeveloped country specifically what's happening to a certain groups of people. You can ask them directly.
Yeah.
It's not you taking a Wikipedia page and then trying to, you know, dissect that data or we're so passive aggressive with our data.
Yeah. Everyone tries to scrape and grab and get all this stuff for free, but there's no human element. Mm-mm. And when you remove the human element, you're left with nothing that's of any value because we're here to evolve humanity. And if we can get all of these researchers all over the world to participate in this grant program, I actually probably couldn't even imagine what the outcomes would be. I mean, there was a study that was done recently on TARTLE measuring essentially how far people travel to get their water, the amount of income they make, and their age. I was shocked at people 55 plus traveling multiple kilometers to get their water and bring it home. I can't even conceptualize that stuff in my own personal life right now. And people twice my age traveling multiple kilometers to get a basic need for human existence.
Right.
It is not well understood. And I don't think people understand how many people are in that current state of having to do that every single day.
Or you have like in the Philippines here recently, the monsoons have been so great that people have to go kilometers, kilometers, kilometers of walking and wading in water to get fresh water.
Yeah.
You know, and your house is underground and everything else. So, I mean,
mindsets, behaviors, model training, understanding everything about human nature. That proprietary stuff can be sourced directly through TARTLE.
So let's get into, before we close, let's get into the eligibility and then how you can apply for this.
Sure. Yeah, let's do that.
So number one is full-time faculty at accredited research institutions, full-time research staff at accredited research institutions. We've also opened this up, which is amazing. If you have powered by TARTLE data, we encourage you to do that. Undergraduate, graduate, postgraduate, or PhD students enrolled at accredited research institutions globally.
Yeah. Our goal is to make sure that when you are writing and publishing something, it says powered by TARTLE. Because when you put that badge on there that says you took the ethical approach, that means you are interested in the human element. That means you want to be cutting edge. You want to do things that are important and you want real people to benefit from it. You're not helping us. You're helping the world and you're helping yourself at the same time. So what we ask for is that anytime something gets published, all it says is that the data was powered by TARTLE and sourced through our marketplace technologies. That's all. And so, Jason, for these people globally, faculty, researchers, and undergrad, how much are we offering in terms of data credits, which is absolutely bananas, but
student awards may receive up to a maximum of 5,000 in TARTLE credits. While faculty and staff awards have no cap, all research published using TARTLE marketplace data is required to state that the data was sourced by powered TARTLE. These rewards are conferred as TARTLE credits, redeemable exclusively for TARTLE services. Awarded credits remain valid for 1 year or until fully expended.
You know, that's hundreds of thousands of data points. And by choosing to apply for this, we credit you with the ability to source that data. And it's putting funds in the hands of those who need funds to help pay for basic necessities in their life and be a part of, you know, normal working society and moving them out of a state of fear. We're putting that money forward. We're working with the grant itself. We're the one fostering the financial risk to pay for people to do this research because there's not only the benefit to the humans directly from it, but there are and incountable, you know, I really can't fathom the possibilities that can occur from the research through this data itself. We've seen it. We've seen how companies have been helped by it.
Yes,
but 100%. It needs to be moved into academic or research institutions, because there's a lot more creativity and there's a lot less restraints on those minds.
Yeah, fill out the application on the website. If you have any other questions or if you're an institution you'd like more, you can email us at research@tartle.co. Mm-hmm. That's research@tartle.co.
Yep, and feel free to share this with anyone else that's out there. And we are very quick to respond to applications because we want people to start to get the benefit from it and start doing the research. So with that said, go to tartle.co, read and learn more about it, or send us an email at research@tartle.co. Looking forward to all the bright minds coming together to solve humanity's problems. Thank you.